Hello everyone, welcome back to another vlog. Today is a very exciting video because, as you can tell by the title, it's apple orchard involved, but it is a little sad because we are not doing our normal apple orchard day. If you follow any one of us in my friend group on Instagram or YouTube, we usually do a big all-out fall day. We go to Harvest Moon, I think it's called Harvest Moon Orchard, upstate New York. We do a whole thing, it's amazing. It's a really big day for us. Pandemic, so it's kind of closed this year. So we decided, you know, maybe it's not the smartest thing anyways, so we're gonna do a DIY apple orchard day. What does that include, you ask? It's basically us just smaller on a roof drinking apple themed drinks. Yeah, that's it, that's it. So welcome, welcome to the vlog. We are at Tess and Pat's and we are just going to hang out on the roof today, drink some apple cider mimosas, some Angry Balls, which is a really good drink. It's apple, it's Angry Orchard and Fireball, combination of the century. And we're gonna have a fun time. Ending the night with Hocus Pocus. Can you believe? I love it. So. That's the tea. Welcome to another vlog. Hope you enjoy it. See you in a second. Here's my outfit. Loving it. Blazer from H&M. Faux like leather pants. Sneakers. And a black t-shirt. Peace, love, fall. Hey Tess.
Hello.
Welcome to the vlog.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, Julia. Oh, with the jacket, it looks different too.
Totally stay matching. We always match. Why fight it?
How are you doing today?
I'm great. This mimosa is amazing.
Yeah, we made apple cider mimosas, which basically is just a prosecco and apple cider. It's really good, and it's.
I actually prefer it to a regular mimosa. I'm also super into like apple juice though, so.
Yeah, that's true. Cheers. Don't worry, at the orchard. What are we doing?
We're making a charcuterie.
A charcuterie.
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 Our favorite meal.
Okay. We ain't playing today. She got the rosemary and the pomegranates, the figs, some pistachios, a big old brie. It's like, ooh, yum, 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 yum. All this of a brie.
We can cut that in half, actually.
And then I got the veggies on that. So good. Dude.
Do we want to cut that in half?
Oh, I'm obsessed. I don't know. I'm really busy looking at this.
Okay.
So much cheese.
It's so much, but there's a lot of people.
Good job.
Thank you.
I mean, hire us? Question mark? That is a beautiful scene.
Oh, that's what you guys got last.
Beautiful. Okay, so we're on the roof. Louis has arrived.
What up?
Wait. And we are so excited for the roof day of Apple Orchard. Ness. See you in a second. This is such a good spread. Are you kidding me? Look at that. How's Apple Orchard?
You know, make and do.
Hello.
Steady wins the race.
Yes. We're usually a little twisted by this time.
We start at like 11 a.m.
in the day.
To the people like these.
Oh, the braids.
It's been a minute. What's up, gang?
What? Yeah, look at how small his hair is.
Looks like a question mark.
Hello.
Do you like question mark? Yeah, look at the light behind. Mm. Beautiful. Okay, so we're here. Still queer. Okay, Tess, what's happening? What's happening?
We're watching Hocus Pocus.
Oh my god.
That was too hot. Oh, yeah. It's ready for tasting.
Hello, Julia.
Hello.
What are we doing tonight?
We're gonna make dinner.
Cute. We haven't done this in a while. I got requests to do this. Well, on YouTube, we haven't done this in a while.
I see.
I got some requests when I was saying I'm coming back to vlogging.
Bit of a smudge on your lens.
That's good. Doesn't look smudgy here, but I got requests to say cooking videos and more with Julia, so I'm combining the two.
Cool.
Okay, and what are we making for dinner?
We're gonna make risotto.
Mushroom risotto. Not my all-time favorite, but I with shrimp.
Yeah.
So cute. All right. Cue the montage. Okay, so we, I don't know, I'm upset. We just saw Maddie Healy was on Instagram Live and we didn't see it. So we are doing this one from Trader Joe's that Julia got. We have risotto that you can make like from scratch, but she said this is really good. And I've actually heard about their risotto, I think, in a bag. And their cacio pepe.
Cacio pepe.
Yeah. So this is what it looks like so far. It looks pretty good. Did you already add the chicken stuff?
Yeah. The blocks are like here.
And that's like the sauce.
Yeah.
We might add a little bit more butter and cheese, but we'll see. Got some garlic, and we're gonna add some shrimp. Good job, team. Oh my God. That looks so good.
Really not a lot.
I know. We're thinking it's not a lot of food, but
it should be fine. We really need to portion down. It's just like stressing me out. I'm like having post-starvation anxiety.
Oh man. Okay, well, it looks pretty good though. Gotta be honest. Yum. Okay, cute. Good job. Yes. Oh my God. Wow. This is what we do on a Monday night. So well. And drink apple cider mimosas. Oh.
Hi.
I timed that. I said, you're my best friend that I've ever had.
Aww.
Wait, why did it stop? Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What are we doing, Tess?
We are going to go axe throwing. It's gonna be fun.
That was my axe throwing example. We are going axe throwing. There is this location that opened up in Soho, and we're really excited. So we thought, you know what? Let's try something new.
An activity. Any activity, is appreciated these days.
It's a huge space. It's COVID friendly. So you'll see it in the next clips. But we're going axe throwing on a Saturday afternoon.
Sure are.
What else could you want? See you there. Alright, so we're here. And we're getting a lesson.
Okay.
You're on YouTube, hello. How's it going? We have Liz here.
This is my best lumberjack lesbian outfit. Did I pick it up? I'm ready.
Oh,
to as well. I'm so sorry.
Thank you. You're the best.
Okay, so come back to us, please.
No, cheers. Don't take my pizza. There you go. Ooh.
This is good pizza.
We don't know.
We do.
There's hair in my mouth. I didn't do too well.
You can take it down for the.
It wasn't my best.
Okay.
At all.
Patrick's gonna go.
Patrick's better. You're better at it than me.
I'm really good at it. I'm like really, really good at it. Like too good at it. They're hiring me. How did you do?
Not well.
Okay. Let's see Patrick.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes." I said, "You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow." She said, "You can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red."
I think where this goes. Hey, Gary.
We stole your camera.
We did, yeah.
Don't want you to see this.
But you'll see it eventually.
Oh, this is nice.
Oh, wow. What a great room.
So,
where are we going?
Oh, bye, Gary.
That's just two.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I've been in your blog doing this before, so.
And I need Louie to do it.
One thing over here.
Louie, so you want to get the.
You lived it for 2 seconds.
Welcome.
I
need your opinion on our.
Oh, on what?
Which our one? Place.
Oh, I'm obsessed. It's like Christmas in here. It smells like Christmas. It looks like Christmas without being like annoying.
Mm-hmm.
It's incredible.
Wait, have you been on the vlog ever?
Once.
At spring?
No. When we went out to dinner and I took it over and I didn't.
Yes. Okay. Everyone remember Liz.
Oh,
we love
I'm
her.
Back.
Okay. I don't like the window
Hi,
behind
all my
you.
Fans.
Yeah.
All my fans.
Thank you. Oh, you look beautiful. You look so stunning.
Oh,
look at her.
This is Carrie's good heart. You know what I mean?
No,
like,
you look beautiful.
I look like a crazy.
Okay. And
guy.
Also, what are you wearing?
Oh. Oh my
God. The Carrie top. Excuse me, miss. Miss?
I can make anything into loungewear.
Is she wearing sweatpants with this? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, it's a linen.
Ah! Okay, so an exclusive Backyard Roses, the Carrie top. Look at her rocking this right now.
And it's so soft, you can really make it like.
Girl, yeah, you could sleep in that shit.
Or, yes.
You really could.
It was so soft. When I first got it, I opened the box and I was like, touching myself. I was like, oh my God, it's so soft.
I love you.
Shout out to everyone with tiny boobs because like it's perfect.
Look at it. And it works good on big boobs too.
Yeah, and it's a really good neckline. This
yes.
is the most flattering.
I agree.
But this is the look.
That is the look. Hi, Backyard Roses. Hi, Tess. So Liz is at the apartment for the very first time, and
yeah.
she's just gushing.
Yeah, I am.
Which is very flattering, and
so
we love it.
Good. And I want to like jump on your bed, but I won't be disrespectful.
No, you can do it with your butt. Just don't put your shoes on it. Go. Just run and jump. Oh yeah. Wait. Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. Fit check.
I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed
what?
With you.
Oh my God. Yeah,
just,
no, really
I just want to follow you around my apartment. Just I wanna,
like,
your her reaction.
Well, I love like.
Oh, yeah, you can lay on it.
Shut up.
It's the best.
Oh my God. This is good.
I'm obsessed
this
with you.
This is really nice.
I know.
I'm sleeping over.
Okay. Oh yeah, you wanna?
Like I drunk it up. Yeah.
This is. Okay, so it's a little. I made pad thai. Yum that. Look, yum that. I just said yum that.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's so yummy. Delish. That's in the pan there. How did you like it?
I'm obsessed. I loved it and I ate the whole thing.
Did you eat the whole thing, Clean Plate Club?
And I'm going to get
seven. Oh my God, I love that. Okay, so we are having a fab time and I'm so glad you enjoyed my pad thai. I'm very good at it.
It was delicious. The seasoning was so good.
It's a jar.
Scallion? Oh, sick. I love it. That's honestly, it's even better because.
But like, everything else was like from scratch.
Whatever. She also turned the fan on.
Yeah, because I'm warm always.
It's just like a perfect temperature in here.
Thank
I'm
you.
I'm still obsessing.
You look beautiful in my apartment.
I think so too.
All right, what's happening?
We're in Palo Santo, Carrie's apartment.
Okay, so.
It's time.
Okay.
We're just gonna do a little.
This is the spirits, or we're gonna get away from any bad spirits.
We're gonna just re-energize it.
Yeah, I love this. I love to re-energize.
Also, the energy in here is so nice.
Thank you.
It's so cozy. And it's, like, safe. So we're just going to give it some positive stuff. We're going to do each room.
Okay.
The windows are open because we have to do that.